The wine that I have in my hand right now is the Coolah van Stellenbosch White. This one also has a partner, the Coolah van Stellenbosch Red. For this over here, it's 75% Chenin and 25% Chardonnay. The wine itself has been barrel aged just slightly. It's got a bit of a creamy and buttery finish on it, but itself, the palate has got a really lovely limey and zesty character to it. A wonderful focus on green fruits, as well as a bit of tropical aromas there from the Chardonnay. Definitely a great after-work wine. Could always recommend this. A portion of every bottle sold goes to Aitza, an aftercare center which supports the local Bunghook community.